In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to restore a KW18 smartwatch to factory settings. Okay. Go to settings. Go to reset. Reset. There you go, the smartwatch was restored to factory settings. So I hope you found this video useful. If you have, please show your support for this channel by subscribing. Feel free to leave comments. Please like up this video, and thank you for tuning in.